By the weight of the chain, a song inspired by the chivalry of the SCA.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello.
I'm Aneleda, and I came from the East Kingdom, which is far away. And while I came here, I met some people who are from the Midrealm. Eternal enemies, eternal friends. Isn't that how that goes?
What?
Animal. So we're gonna have a fight after this song. But this is a piece inspired by the chivalry of the SCA, so who better to have join me than a man-at-arms and a squire? Additionally, this is the second public performance of this piece, so indulge us the use of words. Thank you. And joining me, oh, because I should tell you, are the Honorable Andrew McBain, Blackwood McBain.
Yay!
And Sergeant Kari, Garanhirsson. By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth about my body bound, by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to uphold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground. When I was young, I watched the knights go riding, their armor so bright and their glory brighter still. My hands were small, but my dreams lay large about me. Once the goal had found me, I set out to gain my skill. By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth about my body bound, by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to hold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground. When I had fledged, I served as I was able. I found worthy knights and asked to learn their ways. My form grew strong, sturdy plates I wore upon it. When I finally could don it and the heavy sword could raise, by the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth about my body bound, by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to hold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground. When I had grown, I followed into battles, warriors of legend with my war kit at my side. My mind grew calm, all their lessons moving through me. My foes could not undo me with these masters as my guide. By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth about my body bound, by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to hold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground. When I was raised, I stood before my sovereign and my new kinsmen, and to them pledge my troth. My heart is bold, to my best I shall endeavor to defend this dream forever, which first took me toward my oath. By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth about my body bound, by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to hold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground. When I was young, I watched the knights go riding, their armor so bright and their glory brighter still. My hands were small, but my dreams they did bind me. Now that the gold did find me, I will ever